Hey everyone, Tommy Bracco here. I just stopped in the convenience store to get some gas and a water. They're playing Grease, so I had to document, but I'm taking over today. Hey, let's have some fun! Go, Eric. Woo!
To the show!
Yeah! Uh-oh, we're nearing the end of the game. It's going crazy.
That was like 8 stone.
Yeah.
Here we are. Yeah. So in between shows, we play Catan. It's the best game in the world. We're obsessed with it. Oh, we hijacked Victoria, too. She came in between hanging out. Alex is doing great. Robbie's doing great. He's very stressed. And I'm hating Robbie right now. I'm pissed at him for what he did in the beginning of the game to me.
I didn't do nothing.
Yes, you did. No, I hope you lose. All right, guys, so...
It's very important.
As everyone knows who follows along with us, first of all, we have a little surprise guest in here. Miss Ivy. Oh, I love you. Okay, so anyone that follows us knows how much we love each other. We are the best of friends. We've known each other before this. I love her for forever.
We've worked together on multiple occasions.
Yes, we have, and we will continue to. We have decided it is time to combine our names.
Yes.
Or Faye.
Maybe someone will find
Tommy.
Me pronounce mine correctly.
Or Faye. Got it? Or Faye and Tommy. What are we going to do to combine them? It's either or me.
No,
it can't be or me.
It can definitely not be that.
So it's Torme.
Torfay. Or
Tome. And
that's it.
Tofay.
Tofei. Did we do Tofei?
Tofei sounds like tofu.
Food. Yeah. Okay, no.
All right, well, listen, we want your votes. And that is what a two-show day at the Needlelander looks like. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you, Broadway Box, for having me. Come see Pretty Woman at the Needlelander Theater. Woo! Happy Saturday night, everybody!